Hi, I'm John Allen, the director of the Flight Standards Service, and I'm standing at the world's oldest continuously operated general aviation airport located in College Park, Maryland. This is where Wilbur Wright trained our nation's first military aviators. The Flight Standards Service, an arm of the Federal Aviation Administration's Aviation Safety Organization, sets standards for safety oversight across U.S. civil aviation. We issue policies, guidance, and regulations relating to aircraft operations, maintenance, and certification and training of airmen.
When Wilbur Wright was training the U.S. Army's first pilots, all aircraft were called flying machines. Today, aviation is divided into two main categories, military and civil. Civil aviation encompasses air carriers and general aviation. General aviation, or GA, has a rich history and is the foundation of our nation's aviation system.
And man, have we come a long way. The General Aviation and Commercial Division of Flight Standards Service, AFS 800, help manage the most complex and diverse general aviation system in the world. We provide the guidance, regulations, and policy recommendations that govern certification, inspection, surveillance of general aviation pilots, designated pilot examiners, pilot schools, and commercial operations. Additionally, we develop operational guidance for waivers of aviation events, such as air shows and air races. And lastly, we develop safety requirements for the operation of experimental aircraft.
There are hundreds of thousands of GA aircraft operating from our nation's 5,000-plus public use and commercial carrier airports. From ultralights to 747s, from two-seat trainers to high-performance former military aircraft, GA is much more than a small single-engine airplane. General aviation can be recreational, fun, and exciting. And general aviation can support or be the cornerstone of a business, such as large privately operated aircraft used as business jets, agricultural operations like aerial applicators, balloons, banner towing, or a multitude of other business operations. General aviation encompasses a wide range of aircraft with a wide range of uses. And we're proud that through regulation, certification, and outreach, we're leading the way to promote safety.
A safe general aviation system is a healthy system, which will save lives and help our country grow. That is our goal.
The FAA inspector workforce consists of 3,000-plus inspectors and thousands of designees across the country and around the world. All are working on behalf of the FAA administrator, providing oversight of more than 600,000 active pilots, 207,000 general aviation aircraft, approximately 150,000 flight and ground school instructors, 6,000 operators, nearly 700 flight training schools and centers, as well as 5,000 repair stations and some 200 maintenance training schools.
Providing oversight to the operational portion of this diverse and complex general aviation system is our responsibility, but safety stewardship is a shared responsibility. Everyone in the aviation community needs to do their part. There are a number of ways Flight Standards Service promotes safety through training and educational outreach.
Go to the FAA website to find a host of safety resources on airplane flying, amateur-built aircraft glider flying, and publications, such as the Pilot's Handbook of Aeronautical Knowledge. Education and outreach is also the role of the FAA Safety Team, or FAST Team. Additionally, FAA Safety Briefing, a bi-monthly print and online publication, is available to all and designed to make the community aware of FAA resources. All of these efforts help general aviation participants understand safety and regulatory issues while encouraging everyone's continued education and training.
General aviation is you, the pilot, the mechanic, the flight instructor, the balloonist, and general aviation is each of us, the professional men and women of General Aviation and Commercial Division who work hard to assure safety.
Help us build on our foundation, a foundation that was started right here with the Wright brothers training our first airmen.
A foundation that is based on our passion for aviation and our commitment to sound safety practices.
On behalf of the more than 5,000 aviation professionals of the FAA Flight Standards Service, we thank you and invite you to help us continue to safely operate the most complex and diverse general aviation system in the world.
General Aviation, the foundation of America's aviation system.